Are you ready, Calliope? No, I am not. I'm gonna bang my head into a fucking wall. How are you doing? Pretty okay, but I don't know what I'm doing with this fucking game! Why did I decide to play this? Why did I decide to play this, guys? Good morning. Good evening. What time is it now? It's noon, but truth be told, you guys, I didn't fall asleep until 5 a.m. And it's because I made yet another mistake. Surely that eating coffee jelly at like 5 p.m. would be no big deal. That was incorrect. If you eat one of those little fuckers, you're gonna be awake for 24 hours. We're gonna play Jump King now. Woo, it's our favorite game. It doesn't make us wanna die. So let's just enjoy the ride, deadbeats. If you guys recall, we were here. You've only fallen 2,180 times? 20 hours? You got this. I'm not here to set a good gaming example. Listen, I'm just here to get a babe. You're gonna get that babe. I'm the fall queen. I'm stalling. I'm also the queen of stalling. Is there really a babe at the top? Dude, who knows? Is it even for the babe at this point anymore? Hi, guys. My name is Calliope Mori. This is, the last time we'll see this place for a long time. As in, not because we're going up, but because we're going down. Thank you very much for tuning into my stream where I play Jump King. Normally this game makes me very happy. The DLC, however, has done something to me. I think it may have broken my mind.
1 hour later.
Wait, was this one from... Shit! Was it from the middle or the edge? Ah! It's full of max jumps. Exactly, but I can't remember from where. I see. Gotcha. Okay. Great. Okay. It's fine. We just do it again. This is 10% pain, 20% pain, 15% pain, 20% pain, 30% pain, 100% reason to feel pain. Oh boy. Well, that's fine. Let it be. Let it be. Why didn't I do a full jump? Let it be. Whisper words of Jump King. Let it be. Jump kid. That babe is standing right in front of me. Speaking words of Jump King. Let it be. That song's like a decade old. It's more than a decade old. I realize. By 5 or 6. Let it be. Yes. The 2010 hit, The Beatles. My favorite 2010 band, The Beatles. thank you for helping me laugh in this trying time, deadbeats. But if you think about it that way, McDonald's isn't food either. So let's get not McDonald's. Mos Burger is always the first thing that shows up to me and it's taunting me. You know, if McD had the Goham Burger, that would be one thing. But they sell out so quick. And now they're not on the menu. Sad. Absolutely sad. It's because everybody in Japan wants the fucking rice burger. There's never any left for the Reaper. It's cool. I understand. I accept it. That sounds so amazing. It is. It's great. Rice burger with teriyaki sauce. And now it's gone. We can say it's the copium. There was somebody, there was a VTuber that made like a copium, like gas tank and gas mask. I really wish I knew where they were so that I could borrow their assets. I remember them using it. Can't spell Calliope without cope. Ah, there it is. Ta-da. All right, guys, we got it. Oh wow, I feel a lot better about life, guys. I'm feeling very positive now about playing this game. I don't know what it is, you know? But I think things are gonna be okay. There we go. Nice and snug. It fits perfectly. It's like a glove, really. Here. Wonderful! Anyway, guys, let's continue the gameplay. I'm using it properly. I'm using it properly! Okay, well, maybe not that. Oh, man. Pain. That hurts me. But it was a little better this time. No, 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 no! You guys remember how we did this part? Because I don't. Yeah, I have no fucking clue how we did this. You just gotta learn all the way over again. Oh! I'm not going back to that village. I don't care, man. I'm not doing it. A little more. Ready to visit the village? No! No village. It's fine, that's the eee! No! Okay. At least it wasn't the left. Shut up! No! Come on, man, I don't remember shit. I remember there's one there, though. Games like here, come to the Poison Village, Callie, come to the Poison Village. No! I'm going to- No! Stop it! I don't think the copium's working anymore. No! See, you have your mask ready for the poison village? Get the fuck out of here. Just kidding, you're allowed to stay. All good. Can't do this. Come on, man. It was one jump. One jump I had to make. Just a jump. One single jump that I had to make. And I didn't make it. I remember nothing about this area. Not a goddamn thing about this area. God, I don't even think this thing can help me anymore. Just fucking kill me. And here we are. Right back where we belong, deadbeats. Best to avoid sticking around. Yeah, you think? You think, motherfucker? It's been a slow ride to hell. Doing anything is such an asshole. I get it. It's like the juxtaposition of people who don't do anything and don't get the babe. I get it. It hurts, but you are tougher than this. At least you're back home. What is that supposed to mean? Yeah, to be honest, I think... we're gonna take a little break. Miss Copio. It was helpful when we needed it to be. But now it's time to return to reality. I just hope I haven't developed a dependency. It better be a real hot babe at the top. At this point, the babe is almost not even relevant. To be completely honest with you. Was it ever really for her? Be fine. No, wait, why did I think it was just a hop, skip, jump? It was not just a hop, skip, jump. Please. Merciful game. Merciful game. Just hanging out in the Poison Village with my dad, Beats. The Poison Village is our favorite place. Well, I guess the food will be here in time for us to still be in the village instead of at the tower, like I said. Chilling out in the Poison Village with my dad, Beats. We love the Poison fucking Village. Okay, Poison Village, fine, but please not the False King's Keep. I can't return to the beginning of the game. Please. I don't even care if that jinxes the whole thing. I just need it to be known. I can't. I cannot. I don't know, maybe it's because I want to return to the beginning of the game. Ever thought about that, guys? You can do it in the DLC. It's very easy. God damn it. I'm about to lose my fucking mind. Ooh. Please. I can't. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Wee. Please have mercy. What do you want me to do? Just playing the game. Play better.
Oi. 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 Oi.
Sorry. I can't rush any jump, not a single one. Damn it. Stop, please. I can't with this bullshit anymore. Maybe not from there, but from here. No! Okay, fine. Okay, fine. How can anyone ever play this game not stressed again after going through what I've gone through coming all the way back here? You see how truly high the stakes are at literally every single second. I guess they don't call it New Babe Plus for a reason. I mean, I guess they do. I don't have any words right now. I'm happy.
Woo! Yeah! Baby! Yeah, 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 yeah! Started from the bottom and now we're here! Get your boy another shot of whiskey and a beer! Woo!
I'm happy.
Be aggressive! Be aggressive! Be aggressive! Be aggressive! Calliope Mori! Nice! Now just don't fall again! Anyway, we need to really treasure the jump, guys. And I'm dead frickin' serious. I was tilted and did not pay attention last time. But this time I will. I promise you guys. Man, it feels like being involved in like a sporting event. I feel like I need to have like proper hydration. Can't be caffeinated or anything like that. Can't be under the influence of alcohol. I need to be properly fed, properly trained to play Jump King.
Aircon on! Let me just chill on the couch for a second.
Aisha!
Real smooth. Bum 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 bum. To the left. Bum. To the right. Bum. Crisscross. Bum bum. Crisscross. Bum bum. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Get funky with it. Oh yeah. Cha-cha, real smooth.
Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 yeah. Whew. All right, I feel better. Calliope Mori! From the edge, full jump. God. Okay. No, oh, I can already tell this is gonna be that fucking bullshit, Deadbeats. This is gonna be that fucking bullshit. Woo! Excuse my curses. I can't keep the babe waiting forever. I know. I know. Okay, stop for a minute. Clap your hands. Pretend that we're playing normal Jump King again! Woo! We're fine. If I just get in that mindset, right? Okay. Alright, well, that's fine. The grind set. Damn it. No, 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 please. Stop. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. Yeah, just send me all the way back. Just send me all the way back down. That's fine, that's fine. I'll take it. The little pick. That coin. Bum bum bum. Da 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 na na na. When her eyes half close, you know she tired and drunk. Like I said, it's incredibly sweet of you guys to like give me the benefit of like saying that I'm drunk when it's just how I am. It's very kind of you. Thank you for that. No, keep doing it, please. Instead of just realizing how freaking weird I am. She wishes she was drunk. Every time. Callie being off alcohol because she's pregnant. Yeah, she's drunk. I'm not pregnant. What the fuck? Go with whatever you want to believe. Whatever makes your imagination soar. Whatever makes life more interesting for you, believe it. I beg of you. I do have a sis, though. A cute rat sis. I wonder why it is that I just consider Bay to be a sis figure. Because a lot of others are also rigged by Jujube. I don't know, maybe it's because, you know, within myth, I guess. Or not myth, Ian. Maybe that's why. And also because we have that kind of relationship anyway. She is like a cute little sis, naturally, so. And we happen to have the same rigor. My papa is just, like, so awesome. I mean, look at me! There's so much balance, you know? And look at my eyes, look what they can do. Though recently I did ask to be able to blink, but I said please don't change like what my eyes can do like this. It's just Bay can blink, why can't I blink? I also recently asked to be able to smile with this angry face. Can you imagine how good that would look? If I wanted to give you an evil smile? My eye tracking is one of my favorite things. That would be amazing. I want an evil smile. All right, now, I don't know which way to go from here is the issue. I mean, I'm guessing it has to be to the left. It's gotta be the left, a full left. She's here. Hello? I'll be there soon, I promise you.
Fuck.
I'll come back for you! I'll come back for you! I'll come back for you! I'll come back for you, madame!
We saw the babe. She was there waiting for us.
You have to be good first. I'll be good. I'll be a good boy, I promise.
What the fuck?
Please, okay. I mean, the Jump King will be a good boy. But me, Callie, I will be a good Shinigami. Where to copium at? No, we don't need any more of that. Only pure, raw, unfiltered skills. Can you imagine if I got the babe and then the rest of the night's just a chill, relaxing night? Haha, not really. Hey! Haha, not really. Haha, imagine. Hey! You want to know why we'll get there, guys? Because I can say with certainty now, I don't suck at Jump King. I may not be excellent, but I do not suck at this game. And I believe that's what it takes to get the babe. I have what it takes. I want to hear that remix of that song. I want to hear someone remix the song. So that it just turns into 100% pain. Yeah, I want someone to remix it. If someone else doesn't, then I'm going to, and I'm gonna overlay it over this gameplay. 100% reason to remember the pain. That already exists? It exists, yeah! I'm gonna look that up later. Somebody overlay that over this gameplay. Back to focusing on the game. Sorry, I'm just really happy that exists. I thought you were quoting it. Oh man, I'm so happy that exists. All right, anyway, I gotta focus. Damn it! Ah! God, that's such a risky jump. That jump is so risky, Dead Beats! It's so risky! No! Shit! Please. Okay. Yeah, no, cool. No problem. Hey, yeah, let's go all the way back down to the water, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep, back down through the water. No problem. Hey, that's cool. I could go through a nice jog through the water again. Yeah, of course. Thank you very much, Merciful Game, for not sending me back to the fucking Black Sanctum. No, please! Ah! Oh, the speed was too much. Okay, that's fine. Bah! Maybe that was too much? Okay, no, it was perfect. Yatta! You're the first one here in Hololive. Ah, yes, I did hear the news that no one else has tried tackling the DLC, but I bet the gamers could do it. I mean, I think anyone could do it if they, like, really put the time into it. But how long have we been playing this? 24 hours? That's more than an actual day. Okay, focus mode. Bye, guys!
Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's gotta learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you gotta hang tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you'll succeed.
Never doubt that you're the one and you can have your dreams. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. Cause your life will depend on the strength that you have inside you. You gotta be proud, staring out of the cloud when the odds in the game defy you. Try your best to win them all, and one day time will tell. When you're the one that's standing there, you'll reach the final bell. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
The babe, I'm the jump king. No jump god. Why be a king when you can't be a jump god? Baby, where we go, she has pink pants too. That was not an appropriate thing for me to say. Excuse me. Time to get the ghost, babe. Woo! Bum, 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 bum. Bomb to bomb bomb bomb. Bomb to bomb bomb bomb. Woo! Bomb 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 bomb. Woo! I'm sorry. I'm just so happy. No, babe, plus we did it in under 12 hours. Deadbeats, no way. No way we did that! Deadbeats! Jump Empress! Yatta! Yay! We got the babe, number two! She's very cute, she's got platinum. Her dress is really, it's like barely hanging off of the, oh wow. Oh wow. Peace out to you too, Jump King. Peace out, babe number two. She cute. We did it. We did it together. We did it together. That ain't a dress, that's a bedsheet. Guys, we did it. What a cutie. Yeah, I'm so proud of you, Dad. It's because you guys were the wind at my back. You pushed me onward. Thank you so much, you guys. Thank you so much for believing in me. Thank you. Just thank you. I can't believe this DLC took longer than the main game. Man, the Poison Village wind? No! No more memories of the Poison Village. We'll never go back to the Poison Village. Let's just feel good about this. For this one moment. For this one moment. Bum, bum, bum. Da, 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 na, na, na. Mm-hmm.